Okay, you're my detention people. Come on in, spread out, find a seat. Welcome to detention. I hope you guys brought something to do, because we'll be here for a long time. Why do I teach? I guess, you know, I'm a teacher. I became a teacher because of the kids. I mean, it's all about the kids. I love the children. I love to see their progress and to see them excel. That's my motivation for teaching.
Okay, so I may have talked a little bit too much during class, but is it really my fault? All I said to the teacher was for her to shut up and that I don't really care. And apparently that was disrespectful. So now I'm just stuck here and bored out of my mind.
Oh, wait. Is that you, RJ?
Yeah, what do you want?
So, what are you in for?
Well, I was totally not, like, 2 hours late. I don't even know why I'm here. I was just, like, late for about 2 hours. It's not that bad. It's not my fault that my brother takes forever to get ready. Not to mention he took his sweet time, like he was some sort of tortoise, which made us twice as late. Oh yeah, and also, I have a math test today, and I didn't even study for it, so that's just great. What about you?
Yeah, I apparently talk too much in class.
Huh, sounds like something you'd do.
Yeah.
There's this whole rumor going around how I beat up kids, which is ridiculous. I would never do such a thing.
I think one time she actually threw a kid into a wall and beat him up.
That kid was in the way, so I politely tapped him on the shoulder.
Yeah, RJ, I think she even lit an entire classroom on fire.
How do you even do that?
We were doing an experiment and my hand accidentally slipped.
I don't even know how she's not even in prison yet. She even committed first degree arson, actually.
First degree arson? Why would I ever do that?
So we're stuck in here with a belligerent and kind of an arsonist.
Yeah, no dip. You haven't been listening?
You know I can hear you, right?
Yeah, well, we're not afraid of you.
Okay, geez, I was just gonna ask if you guys wanted to play a few card games.
Sure. I'm game.
Are we really doing this?
Here's a question. Is there anything better to do?
Good point. Fine, I'm in.
So detention. Nobody likes detention, but it is such a good way to teach kids a lesson that what they did wrong will be punished. And of course, when they're in detention, they never want to come back to detention again.
Do you mind if I join you guys?
No, go ahead.
Sure.
So the key to being a good detention coordinator is eagle eyes, right here, watching. I'm watching everything these kids are doing, making sure that they are all spread out and they're working on important things from school, catching up on their work, but hawkeye, eagle eye on them at all times. That's the most important thing.
Hit or stay?
Stay.
I'll hit.
2 hours later.
All right, students, time is up. Put those away. Put those away. You shouldn't be doing that right now. Time is up. I hope you learned your lessons, and I hope I don't see you guys here again. Go ahead, head on home, get your rides home. Push in your chairs. I'll take that. Thank you. And we will see you, hopefully, never again in detention. Goodbye.
Yeah. It's actually quite fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to play some Uno afterwards?
Yeah. I have some Uno cards, so that'd be nice.
can bring those in next week.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah. Well, seems we all have to go now, so.
Yeah.
Anyway, same time next week.
Yep.
I'll meet you guys there.
Yep. I'm perfect with that. Bye.
See ya.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.